Hi, I'm Tom from latestdeals.co.uk, and in this video, I'm going to show you 8 hacks for Amazon Prime Video. Top tips to help you get more out of it. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Let's get started. First though, what is Amazon Prime Video? Amazon Prime Video, or just Prime Video, is Amazon's streaming service. Prime Video works very similar to Netflix, and you have access to both movies and TV shows, original and not. How much is Amazon Prime Video in the UK? If you get Amazon Prime membership, this includes Prime Video, and you pay £7.99 monthly or £79 yearly. But if you just get Prime Video only membership, you will pay £5.99 monthly. Now to the hacks. 8 Amazon Prime Video hacks. Number 1. Use Amazon Prime Video Roulette to decide what you should watch next. You can use this roulette tool to decide what to watch next on Prime Video. Simply access this page linked below and select the genre. If you want a movie, TV show, and IMDb ratings, then click on spin and start spinning for all the different suggestions. Number 2, use Watch Party to watch the same thing with friends, no matter how far apart you are, at the same time. With Amazon Prime Video, you can throw parties and watch movies and TV shows together with people that are apart. Prime Video has created a feature called Watch Party. Just select this option and start inviting people to watch with you. Everyone needs to be a subscriber to be able to join the party. It's just a fun way when you're living apart or away from friends to keep in touch and have a movie night. Tip number 3, you may have noticed on the homepage, sometimes the personalizations get a bit weird. You can avoid this by keeping your viewing history clean. Go to your watch history, which is in the settings, and delete all the views that aren't interesting to you. For example, if you started a show or stopped one, delete it from your history. You need to click on the option, "I prefer not to use this for recommendations." That content will then be deleted and your homepage will start to look a bit better for just the things that you like. Tip number 4 is to use IMDb ratings to decide what to watch. IMDb content is available on Amazon Prime Video, but as you might not know this, Amazon owns IMDb. You can get many details about the content you're streaming and also find something else to watch based on the actors or directors. This feature is called X-Ray, and it's available on all the devices. When you're watching a show, press pause and you'll see it pop up, X-ray, and you can see all the actors and go from there. Hack number 5, and that's to use the free for me option. Amazon Prime Video's homepage is a bit tricky because it mixes the content that's available with the subscription alongside extra content that you have to pay more for. If you're not careful, you could select something that you need to pay extra. To avoid this, go to the option at the top called Free For Me. Then you'll know it's everything there is included in your membership. Tip number 6, get alerts for when shows join and leave Prime Video. Prime Video purchasable content can become free and vice versa. So to make the most of your money, you can get alerts for when shows join and leave Prime Video. You can also read online about what is leaving and what is coming soon to the platform. There are many websites that can give you these listings, and they're all in our guide linked below. Hack number 7, oops, that's 6. 7, rate the movies and TV shows you watch on Prime Video. If you go to settings and select watch history, you can rate the content you have watched. You can give up to 5 stars, and this rating will be accountable for the overall rating of that piece of content on the platform. And it also helps with the personalization of your home feed and recommendations. Tip number 8, add channels to your subscription. A huge advantage of Amazon Prime Video is that you can add channels to your subscription. They will be charged extra, but usually come with a free trial. For example, you can get MTV Play, Hallmark TV, Stars Play, some sports channels, Hey You, and much more. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, including links, how-tos, answers to some of your questions, please go to our really detailed article, which is linked below. You'll see step-by-step instructions on how to do all of these hacks and much more.